pretty clear NTSB is going to try and pin this on our Navy pilot.
Well, given the fact that the plane and the body just arrived at the docks, that seems like a less than rigorous investigation.
Well, he said he glanced at the plane en route.
Oh, all right. Well, as long as he gave it his all.
They'll wait for the autopsy, see if he was incapacitated in flight, but he's logged 1,500 hours. Family says he's made this trip back and forth to Mexico all the time.
Well, at the altitude that he was flying, shouldn't an experienced pilot be able to overcome turbulence, even in the wake of a fighter jet?
Yeah, I'd hope so. That Navy pilot shot herself in the foot when she wrote UFO on a report.
Right?
Yeah.
Just found this in the engine.
Found what? What the hell is that?
Metal I've never seen before. It's almost invisible. It's like something a spaceship would use so we couldn't detect it.
I'm not saying aliens.
Also not saying aliens.